desperate than you think. I wonder what it's like to be the universe, experiencing itself ironically.